You've got crab pots in the water as well, so. Getting bites. I'll let you guys know when I get someone.
Alright, so I'm gonna pull the first crab pot while my rod's over there. So hard to pull it with holding my phone. So we probably won't catch anything. Nothing in that pot. I already caught one crab, but it wasn't filming. Down so then I can actually grab it. Hopefully that's a good view. Crab does not want to come out. Got one claw. There we go. So, this crab right here is called a blue manor. You can find them like through like WA and Northern Territory. Pretty sure Queensland as well in Australia. But yeah, that's a little blue manor. Definitely not good size to eat, but yeah, I'll put him back. That's a boy, because and that's a female, because you can see them in the circle on the bottom. There we go. Alright, I'll put this crab pot back. Then we'll go back to the fishing rod. Hopefully we can catch like a brim or a nice sized mullet off here tonight, and yeah. This is a crab that I caught earlier, it's a male.